Project for you. How do you feel about gang wars? The Hoduks and his efforts have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard. Here's my plan. You go to Hoduk territory, do that thing you do, by which I mean shoot lots of people and look damn good doing it. And leave the Zafford emblem as a calling card. Then you head to Zafford territory in the Highlands and do the same thing with the Hoduk emblem. Sound good?
The completionist in me is like, yeah!
I think they want to play, Scotty. Scotty wants to stay high!
enough for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again.
Thank you.
where's the chest, Carson?
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you...
Mavis, no! Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
A medical license when you got style. Right here. Set out.
Thank you.
acid rain!
says life is for living, and death is for running from at all costs.
Thank you.
you'll break us out of here if I tell you, right, Mobley?
Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now where's that chest?
The flat.
That anarchy thing looks tricky.
Buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here?
Carson's dead? No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small-time bandit. Dangerous. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again!
Search for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter! You led that Hyperion jackass here.
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now!
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A truck that can stand off? Fine.
Of them than I did.
Pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewhere.
Chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zaffords chose a Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more. Disappointed to see it blowed the heck up. back up, cause this is gonna be awesome!
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zafford emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zafford! The seas will run green with Zafford blood!
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. That, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that, so...
Hyperion recommends swearing vengeance on the thing that killed you.
Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near... Overlook and blow their crap up, too.
the mine? Good. Miners aren't mutated, so they aren't using the stuff themselves. These guys are sick of it. Kill them all and find out where.
I will!
Anybody's got the info I need, it's him.
or fornicate with numerous members of the opposite or same sex. Whatever it is, bandits.
They made a deal with Hyperion? Hey, don't feel bad about wiping these idiots out. I guarantee you Hyperion would have done the same after the mine dried up. Go check with Tina. She's got a job for you.
Yo, 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 yo! Lilith told me there's a train full of money comes around here. Sounds like a job for high explosives, am I right? Am I right? Yeah? No. Whatever.
Those miners you fought earlier were paid cash in exchange for iridium. Get to the station where their payroll train comes in, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned train robbery.
Look at all that!
Bandits used this station to rob passing trains. You're gonna have to use it to steal the bandits' payroll. Gotta love the irony. Use Tina's dynamite to blast the exit gate and block the tracks. Signal Hyperion and make like you're ready to sell some iridium.
Mission loving tank sacks! Yeah! Running away! You should be running!
Train dispatched.
Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train.
Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
Time for heroes!
You can't handle this!
Get ready for her!
Conductor distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627.
Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements, killer. Good job all around.
Mm-hmm.
brain, I was like, damn!
Fine day, full of opportunity. May it help you kill many things. Caviar. Come back anytime.
Just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
A boyfriend of mine, name of Taggart, was hired to wipe out the stalker population a while back. He also, adorably, tried to write a book about his adventures in the Highlands. You find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win, 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 as they say. Nobody says that. I say it.
Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. End of Chapter 1.
It is a known fact that stalkers find Echo Recorders delicious. You'll likely find the rest of Taggart's chapters within piles of stalker defecation.
Chapter 2. Jack wasn't kidding. These stalker things are something. I pounded Chapter 3. My boys found out the stalkers don't cloak so well once their shields are down. They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute.
Dragon, I saw
a huge stalker staring at our camp. I decided to name her Henry, you know, after a... Hey, Mom! No, I was just saying I named a stalker after you. Chapter 4. Everything's fine. Henry and her stalker friends took out my team and stole the special Mother's Day present that I handmade. Chapter 4. Henry ate my hands. She chewed them off in front of me. I swear to Jack. This is why the bitch laughed as she did it. Mom, I just don't know what to do. No! Get away! Henry! No! Henry, get back!
and wishes her luck in choosing which one to keep.
Play both sides against the middle and see who comes out on top. Should be fun.
Eaten, was he? Suppose there's a lesson to be learned in all of this. He who attempts to fight nature will get eaten. Sounded much more poignant in my head. Apologies.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes. Is that the Hodunk emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce. Your rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the Hodunks, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the Hodunks. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar.
Welcome to the Zafford family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya? Let me get you a drink. Damn it! It's dry! Those Hodunks destroyed my distillery! That's it! The truth is off! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk. You gonna help me get them Hodunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into me basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the Hodunks drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed. After an ex-Hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on. That dynamite look a good lad. There we are. I'll get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me.
Got new stock. Check back later.
Honestly, if you don't spend it... Bang! I'm always happy to take your money.
Who's there? I don't have any iridium. Let's have some fun!
hoodlums do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
There. Double checking all the fireworks? That's cool, man. I already done that. Thanks, though!
Now that the dynamite's ready, head up to where the Hodunks got their pyrotech set up. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction.
Thank you.
Between the two clans, you're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars! Yojimbo.
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunk family defeat the Zephyr Cuzzhounds!